finally got our first big cold snap of the year. It's 41 degrees out. We have a light wind that is blowing out to the field. I've already seen two deer. I didn't have enough time to get the camera on them, so we'll get some footage. It's a nice morning, good morning to be out in the woods. So. See some deer this evening if I can go. I'll just see in the stand. Buck, and it looked like he might have been with a doe, but this is only like a 21 acre set of woods, so it's pretty small. I'll show you here in a minute, but there's a big creek right here. It's all dried up, so wet in some areas. There's like a 3 or 4 acre CRP field just right on the other side of the creek, so it butts right up against the wooded ground. So I saw that buck, and then I saw, I think it was a doe. She ended up going toward the north, so I'm sitting not too far off the trail, around about 20 yards. So these deer in here, they move pretty much almost all day. There's no hunting pressure but me. So, and I don't hunt here very often. So I'm gonna kick back. It's a different spot, so see what happens. Hopefully that big buck comes back. At least get some video of him. It's not about the horns, it's about the experience. So